All parts of people. This is Comrade CBO back with another episode of These Are Our Heroes. Next up, CL Dellums, Quatrell Lawrence Dellums, January 3rd, 1900 to December 6th, 1989, was an American labor activist and one of the organizers and leaders of the Brotherhood of Sleeping Car Porters. His nephew was Ron Dellums. C.L. Dellums worked as a porter for the Pullman Company from 1924 to 1927 and was discharged in part due to his open support of unionization. In 1929, Dellums was elected vice president of the Brotherhood of Sleeping Car Porters and became president in 1966. In the 1930s, Dellums was an officer in the NAACP branch in office in Berkeley, California. Born in Corsicana, Texas, he's the uncle of former Congressman and Mayor of Oakland, Ron Dellums.